right from the middle of the peloton where it started. So we saw the Italian fling off the side there, but she was one of the last riders to be affected. A very heavy fall.
Here's the replay of the crash, a flick and a touch as riders went into the hedgerow at the side of the road.
This is, I think, what's happening here in the junior women's race. It's just... The in the red and the yellow. No, it came from the other side, actually.
Wolf, one of the first riders down there.
And look at this, Anna Shackley, she's got a...
out onto the hitting the road furniture, and she's okay. It was unfortunate for her.
Oh, a typical thing we've seen all day, that the crashes are happening from one side of the road as a domino effect.
And now riders coming into this another crash on the
86
kilometers or 85 and a half. And it was a Swedish rider who pulled her foot out, and then everyone hit the deck.
Yeah, it was very close to the front of the peloton too. And there was two Swedish riders there that came down. Dutch rider, the Italian, then the German, Lithuania, all the riders we've mentioned as potential favourites. Experience to drop back to the car and grab bottles.
Megan Jastrow got through.
Oh, there we go.
She hit the Polish Swan, yeah. But then, that was, did you hear that snap of carbon?
Yeah, there'll be one.
Take a look, he was working his way up on the right hand side. Oh.
Well. Close together. Here's the other crash now.
That was the first
crash.
That's
the replay of the first crash. So many different nations there caught up.
Just sliding on the white paint in the middle of the road.